In one or two words, the future of the internet, I would say, is troubled, but nevertheless, still hopeful.